Broken up by the Calgary Flames, and now Brody has it. Brody being watched by Sharp, gets it away to Backlund, who's got room. Backlund shoots, scores! Michael Backlund wins it for the Flames. Beats Crawford, top shelf, glove side, and what a night for the Flames as they win it in overtime.
Now Brody can pass this puck underneath, and Seabrook has no gap. He's standing at the top of the circle. He's got it back in. And Michael Backlund rips a wrister over the glove of Corey Crawford. You're counting on your goalie to make that save underneath the glove, actually. Doesn't hit anything on the way through. Just post and in for Michael Backlund. What a victory for the Calgary Flames. Unlikely, unorthodox, but they'll take it as Michael Backlund with the OT winner.
What a beauty indeed.
With speed, fan. Puck clear the line. Look out, could be a two-on-one. Lot of hand with Brody. Backstrom puts the hook on Brody. No call on the play. Here's Juris working it up front to Monahan, scores! Sean Monahan completes the comeback in overtime. And the Flames get their sixth road win of the season. Beat the Capitals 4-3.
Ovechkin loses a puck. There goes Niskanen. He falls, and now it's just a race to try and get back into the zone. And Monahan, just excellent positioning right there. Gets a return pass right here, but Monahan just buying a little bit of time. There's the pass to Juris, and stick on the ice, perfect target, and it's a 4-3 Calgary Flames victory. But if Matt Niskanen doesn't fall down in the offensive zone, I doubt the Calgary Flames get that chance.
Monahan to center. Down the wing, turns on the boards, waits for support, flip back to the line for Giordano, just off the bench, up front, Monahan, stopped by Varlamov, puck loose, they score! Sean Monahan in overtime, and the Flames, for the sixth time this season, complete another third period comeback, and Bob Hartley gets his 400th regular season win over his old team. What a game.
What a play by Sean Monahan to spot Giordano coming off the bench, and then he gives a little saucer pass, deserving of Monahan to get this goal too after that amazing play to spot Giordano.
Wyman ties it up and Monahan wins it in overtime. TJ Brody drops it off for Giordano. Giordano down the wing. Giordano trying to get up front. Giordano to the goal, scores! Mark Giordano completes the comeback. The captain puts it home. Jonathan Quick snaps his goal stick and flings the handle up into the netting. What a comeback for the Calgary Flames. Down 3-0 against the defending Stanley Cup champions, and they win it in overtime.
A very rare kind of win here in Los Angeles. Unbelievable effort from the Calgary Flames in the third period, and in particular in overtime. Giordano, as he does so well, takes a puck to the net, and he doesn't stop right there. He's able to cut through the crease. The happy bench boss. What a win. Jonathan Quick, of course, he's frustrated. Wow.
Giordano up front for Monahan, tipped away by Scrivens. Monahan's out of gas. So are the Oilers. They all want to change. That allows Wyman to feed it ahead. Two on one. Juris right in. Scores! Josh Juris out of the penalty box to the back of the net. Wins it in overtime.
The Edmonton Oilers were gassed. They needed a change. They couldn't get a full change. And the quick up by the Calgary Flames led to this scoring chance. Just terrific read by the Flames, recognizing the Oilers needed to get off, tried to get off, and that led to that two-on-one. Weidman, bottom of the screen, Juris comes out of the penalty box, and that's the game right there.
Well, a great New Year's Eve if you're a Calgary Flames fan.
Monahan and Pavelski battle for the puck off the draw. One by the Flames. Stepping around there is Giordano. In front! Scores! Sean Monahan! Rebound on the doorstep, and the Flames have done it again in OT.
And that is a face-off win against one of the Sharks' best face-off guy, Joe Pavelski. Monahan goes to the front of net, pushes off on Braun. And the rebound, Niemi doesn't pick it up. This is a backhand shot. Believe it or not, a backhand shot that the rebound goes right to Monahan.
What a play by the captain. He gets it about 10 to 12 inches off the ice. It floats right off of the shin pad, and that goes right over to Monahan, who's in the right place at the right time. And the Calgary Flames don't just get the 1 point. They get the two.
Drops it off. Russell with a chance. His shot blocked. Final minute of overtime. Yuri Hudler turns along the wall. Feeds it down low for Gaudreau. Up front for Russell. Passes. Weidman hit the goalpost. 36.1 seconds to go. Some great chances for Calgary in overtime.
And then here's a play by Weidman. He thinks, he raises his hands in the air. He thinks that's in, but that hits the crossbar behind Jonathan Quick.
They're taking a look, but
I don't think there's any reason
out.
To write exactly.
Great chance for Dennis. Wait a minute.
That's in.
You're right. I think that's in the net.
I'm pretty sure of it.
It is a goal.
Yes, it is.
Dennis Weidman has won this game in overtime.
I'm in disbelief here.
What a finish.
What a win.
Comes outside the zone. Final 10 seconds of sudden death. Giordano back to it. One last rush in overtime. Here's Brody. Carries in. Brody down the wing on the backhand with a shot. Deflected off the top of the net. It's in. It's a goal. Calgary Flames have won the game in overtime. I can't believe they had yet another trick left in the bag.
One last rush. Giordano has a puck at the Flames blue line, and Brody takes off on his offside. The puck is deflected, goes up and over Rask, and Rask comes across and puts it in the net himself with just under 3 seconds.
It went off the back crossbar, off Rask, into the net. Lots of time left on the clock.
I didn't think the Flames were even going to attack with about 12 seconds left.
And it's a good goal.
That's a good goal. Insane. Puts the puck towards the line. Gaudreau tip pass to Brody. Brody with speed. Brody threw it out front. They score! Yuri Hudler has won the game in overtime. Another overtime victory for the Calgary Flames.
Well, this doesn't get old, does it, watching this? There it is, a nice little pass right there. And then the headman pass, Brody up in the play. And right onto the stick of Yuri Hudler without any hesitation. And he gets it 5-hole on Steve Mason. And TJ Brody right here with a nice little pass to Gaudreau. He gets a return pass and finds Hudler in the slot. And you can see the joy Calgary Flames had in that one.
Weidman fired it across in front of the net. Hudler was right there fighting to get loose. Monahan for Brody. Being watched in the corner. This is Hudler, tries to step out, bounces around in front of the net. Hudler's down after it. It pops loose, back out. Weidman shoots, that is blocked. And a penalty coming up. It is going to go against Anaheim. Flames get the extra attacker out there. Delayed penalty on the Ducks. Puck comes back, Backlund. Comes to the point for Weidman. Weidman winds it up, shoots. Fire that one wide, rebound at the side. Fired in off the side of the goal. Brody, down low for Gaudreau. Back out for Brody. Weidman works it up. Backlund, Weidman, they play catch. Backlund shoots, scores! His first career playoff goal.
6-on-5, get the goalie out, settle it down, isolate, and get a tire group standing still. And Hampus Lindholm's going to try to block this. But look at the traffic in front. Monahan doing a great job right in front of Anderson. And Michael Backlund. Look at all those bodies. In front of the net. Stoner trying to block it. Off his leg, I think. Off Stoner's leg. And in behind Anderson. What an ending. You remember Anaheim had a couple great chances to start, and they were going to get a penalty. It was a 6-on-5 delayed penalty about to take place. Power play coming up for Calgary, but they don't need it as just well executed. Patience, good setup, and a good finish with guys in front. And there it is. What a reaction.
The 13th time this season, including playoffs, in which the Flames have won a game in which they trailed heading into the third period. They've done it 3 times in the postseason, 10 times during the regular season.